It doesn't really matter what choice I choose, but I kind of want to do this, just to see what's up. It's the day she's going to visit Ibuki-sensei. We go by Nagisa's house first. It was so we could buy some bread as a present for Ibuki-sensei.
Tadaima desu. Okaeri nasai.
Senai-san's looking after the store.
Tomoya-san, konnichiwa.
What's up?
Oka-san. Hai, nan desu ka? Pan wo itadaki ni kimashita. Hai.
She's going to tell her mom that she want to buy bread.
Yeah.
Neither of them are as budging even an inch. I guess I'll pay then. It's kind of amusing how I surprised the both of them. I have a job, so no worries there. How do Nagisa have money? She doesn't work. Isn't that just like Okazaki money anyway? No, I'm not the one who's going to get these or eat these. Did she really remember?
はい、そうでしたね。で、she really remembered?先生、家にいなかったですから、お母さんにかけたんです。はい、伊吹先生には渚が行くことをちゃんと連絡しておきましたよ。ですから、家で待ってくれています。忙しくなかったんでしょうか。大丈夫ですよ。
心配しないでお邪魔してきてください。はい、そうします。たくさんパンを持って。先生、うちのパン大好きでしたので。It doesn't seem right to be giving a present you got for free though。そうですね。わかりました。では、1個10円にしておきますね。 No! Please don't!
そうですか。わかりました。普通のお客さんと同じようにしますね。ありがとうございます。
She gives her things and picks up a tray.
ともやくん、パンをお願いします。あ、オッケー。 これ2つお願いします。Oops.
I do as she instructs and fill the tray with bread. We see the bag of bread and leave full car of bread behind. We walk, Nagisa guiding us. In front of the house, a woman is watering the plants with a watering can in her hand. Nagisa immediately calls out to her. Nagisa runs up to her.
こんにちは、古川です。こんにちは。早かったですね。She
welcomes Nagisa with a full smile.
はい、早く会いたくて早く来てしまいました。それは先生、嬉しいです。で、もう先生じゃないんですけどね。今日はよくいらっしゃいました。さあ、上がってくださいね。
She passes through the door and goes inside. However, Nagisa remains standing there on the street.
どうしましたか?
She approaches Nagisa, asking her that gently.
まだ制服着ちゃってます。私。はい、知っていますよ。だから、まだ家には上がれません。先生に気を使わせてしまうだけですから。
そんなこと気にしなくていいんですよ。先生はそう言ってくれること分かってました。でも次先生とゆっくりお話しするときは先生が気兼ねなく話せる自分でいたいんです。これは私が決めたことです。Nagisa tries her best to convey her feelings.
そうですか。 わかりました。その日を楽しみに待ってますね。頑張りましょう。
はい。
The two tightly hold each other's hands. It's a heartwarming sight.
確か、岡崎さん。
Ibuki sensei looks over at me. Yep, it's Okazaki.
大事にしてくれてるんですね、渚ちゃんのこと。
Just how am I supposed to respond to that? Well, I decided to just give her a carefree yeah.
今の渚ちゃんの生き生きとした表情を見ていたらわかります。渚ちゃんは本当にいい彼氏を見つけましたね。
それはすごく思います。はい。
これからも手放さないようにしないとダメですよ。
はい。絶対そうします。
Nagisa, the bread! I hold up the bag in my hand to put an end to this love talk.
Sumimasen. お渡しします。
It is kind of like Fukuro. She forgot too what she came here for.
先生、これうちのパンです。よろしければどうぞ。
Nagisa hands Ibuki the bags I was holding.
ありがとうございます。こんなにすごい量ですね。いいんですか？
はい、遠慮しないでください。
それではいただきますね。
Ibuki turns and smiles to me too. Nagisa holds out her hand, giving her the bread.
今日は先生に伝えたいことがあって来たんです。
はい、何でしょう？
智也くんに CD を聞かせてもらったんです。
はい。
それがすごく良くて感動してしまいました。詩もメロディーもすごくいいんです。
はい、
歌声がまたすごくいいんです。
It's incredibly good, the only phrase you know.
どんな CD なんですか？渚ちゃんがそんなに気に入る音楽なんて先生も興味あります。
これです。
She says and takes a single CD out of the bag she holds in her hand, handing it over to the teacher. The teacher almost looks like she's going to drop the CD the moment she sees this label.
大丈夫ですか？
はい、ごめんなさい。でも先生、びっくりしました。
はい。
渚ちゃん、こんな音楽聞くんですね。
That's obviously not it. I butt into the conversation. It's also a CD by someone familiar to you. Oh, this is so nosy! I feel so awkward if I do something like that.
Okazaki-kun, you know Okazaki-kun.
Yeah, it's because my senior at work, my senpai.
Eh? Toyukoto wa?あの Okazaki くんなんですか?
There's only like, come on man, there's like two Okazakis in the entire town. I know it's a small town, but I mean, I'm not sure what you mean by that Okazaki くん。
ごめんなさい。よくあの人の口から Okazaki くんの名前は出るんです。
I wonder what he's saying about me.
でも、すごい偶然ですね。
Right? And Nagisa liking his music is also just a coincidence.Because it's not like we came here just because it was a CD by someone close to you.
そうです。
This girl just was so moved by it, she wanted to convey her feelings to you, no matter what. Even though she decided she wouldn't come see you until she graduated, she came all the way here despite that.
そうなんですか。
はい。それぐらい感動してしまいましたので。
I also had someone have me listen to it just once, and it made such a good impression that immediately had me buying the CD.
Tomoya-kun, 今まで自分だけ知ってたなんてずるいです。もっと早く聞かせてほしかったです。
I just never thought you'd be into this kind of music, is all. I mean, you're usually all about the dango dango and stuff.
もちろん、団子大家族は大好きです。でも、吉野さんの音楽も大好きです。
Yappari.
Ibuki sensei murmurs to herself while we're in our little skit.
Yuku no ongaku wa sugoi nda.
Mochiron desu.
Nagisa and I answer at the same time. Ah, we end up firing our love race again. No.
Arigatou gozaimasu, o futari tomo.
For some reason, Ibuki sensei bows her head.
Doushite deshou ka?
Ie, watashi ga surubeki koto ga miete kita ki ga shimashita node. Sore wa totemo taihen na koto kamoshirenai desu
kedo. She's gonna make him sing again. It seems Nagisa's action might have been the start of some new development here. Say, Nagisa.
Hi.
How about you help too?
Hi.
You know what I'm asking you to help with, right?
Tomoya-kun wa yasashii desu kara, sugu wakarimasu. Yoshino-san ga mata CD wo tsukutte, ironna hito ni kiite moraeru you ni suru koto desu.
Yeah, exactly. It was a stupid question on my part. The next day,
Ibuki-sensei ga totemo ii an wo omoitsuitan desu.
Nagisa brings it up for dinner. What kind of plan?
Jishu-sensaku desu.
Huh? Well, I heard about people shooting their own films and the like.
Hai, sore wo ongaku CD de surun desu. Ookina CD yasan de wa
They do? Yeah, my bet. That sounds like it's going to be ridiculously hard.
I see.
Indeed, if that's the case, even Yoshino-san might get in the mood for it. It's a pretty good plan.
Hi. Desu ga, hitotsu mondai ga aru n desu. Taiko o tataku hito ga inai n desu.
Okazaki! It's time for you to man up what you said last year. When you say you can play the drum, you gotta prove you can play the drum. Bang a drum. So Yoshino-san changes direction toward traditional Japanese music, is he? Don't be ridiculous. Could it be... you mean play the drums?
Hi, so desu. Sumimasen. Itsumo sono namae wo wasurete shimaimasu.
Nah, the same thing actually happens to me too.
Yoshino-san wa hoka no gakki wa hitori de dekiru sou nan desu ga, doramu dake wa muzukashii rashii n desu.
Shouldn't Yoshino-san know someone who's good at it, though?
That's what I thought. That's
what I thought. Oh, yeah. We ended up asking a pro, after all.
Yes. And then, we can't use those people's power.
True. It does seem meaningless to go indie if he's going to ask for help from pro.
Hi. Desu node, komatte shimatteimasu. Tomoya-kun.
Hmm?
Tatakemasen ka?
Nope.
Renshu shite mite wa dou deshou?
Come on now. I live my life up until now completely out of touch with music, so I'm not going to have any sense for it anyway. Even someone like me practiced an entire life, they're not gonna be at a level to sit behind Yoshino-san and play along with him.
Shougai nai nante koto wa keshite nai desu. Itsuka wa kanau to omoimasu.
Yeah, it'd be nice if it took less than 10 years of practice.
Mou sukoshi ganbarimashou.
What? 5 years then!
A teeny bit?
3 years then!
頑張って、1ヶ月に縮めちゃいましょう!
1 month! As if I could do that! Even 3 or 5 years would be unreasonable! I definitely get frustrated and quit halfway. Not to mention asking me is a big mistake to begin with. You better realize that.
Tomoya-kun, ganbari-ya-san desu.
That's not the problem here. You know how people have their strong points and their weak points, right? And how you should put the right person in the right place. Well, I'm the wrong person, and this is the wrong place for me.
そうなんでしょうか?
Besides, you're being thoughtless here. You probably just optimistically thought it would be nice if I could do it, right? So did Ibuki-sensei approve of this plan?
いえ、これはまだ言ってないです。
Figured as much. She'll be flabbergasted as you if you did. This is true. I'm scared that that woman might actually agree. Stop! Don't ask her!
Hi?
Any case, it'll be impossible for me. So don't bring up that idea again. You're a stupid girl, aren't you?
なら、ともや君はアホな子の彼氏です。
I may be a stupid girl boyfriend, but at least I'm not stupid.
一緒に暮らしているので、移ってしまいます。
Damn, got him!
ですので、
Oh! Like I said, I'm not! Don't put me at the same league as you!
ならいい案を考えてください。アホな子ではないトモヤ君なら、とてもいい案を思いつくはずです。Hey,
I like this Nagisa. She's a little snappy. I like that a lot. So that's where this is going. I feel like my cunning was rubbed off on Nagisa, rather than her stupidity rubbing off on me. Someone who can play the drums, huh? I throw myself down and recall the faces of everyone I know as I stare at the ceiling. Do I know anyone who seems like they'd be able to play the song, drums? It has to be someone good enough that they could play on the same level as Yoshino-san without holding him back. Is there really anyone like that in this town? Of course not. Though. If there was, then...
Oh?
Oh! Akio! It's a plot development you see quite often in manga. In times like these, there will inevitably be a master of all trades somewhere right under your nose. That would make sense. Akio can do anything. He even played laser attack like a pro. Someone that surprises the reader and makes the development of the story all the more exciting. I can see through it. I'm not gonna lie, when he said that who could play the drums, I would think of Tomoyo. I think Tomoyo could do anything if she put her mind to it. Tomoyo and Kyo. Those two. I wasn't thinking about Akio though. Akio! He definitely looks like he's the jack of all trades. The master of all trades. The king of all trades. Come with me!
Nanda.
Damn right, being an electrician's tough work, man. I take him by the arm and drag him outside. Yoshino-san! I got someone I would like you to meet. The owner of Full Cow of Bread. Come on, you two! Shake hands! They give each other a firm handshake. This exact moment would be known henceforth as the birth of the greatest band this town had ever seen. You better make an awesome CD, alright? Make a CD!
Oh, 頑張れ.
That goes for you too, old man!
Nanda, 一曲歌わせてくれるのか?
You're not the vocals, you're the drums!
Drum?
Yeah, the drums!
So, drum. The
old man looks up at the ceiling with a distant gaze. He must be having a flashback to his former self. To those days where he would play and make his audience go crazy. I knew it. This was the guy. I always had an eye for this kind of thing. A dude is someone saw slide all over the floor. Yoshino-san gives me a painful gaze. That guy looks like he could do about anything, so I was deceived! Fine, I admit it. I'm a stupid boy. Quite some time passes after that. One evening when I return home, Nagisa is standing in the kitchen with awfully high spurs. She's humming to herself. Did something happen? And that's why you laughed just now. Huh. What you remember?
Tomoya-kun ga otousan wo Yoshino-san no tokoro made hippatte itta hanashi desu.
Please forget about that. The next day.
Yorokobe, ore no fan.
Huh?
Mata CD wo tsukuru koto ni natta.
Really? That's quite sudden! But I'm a bit bewildered. The situation must have gotten better while I wasn't paying attention.
Yome-san.
No, we haven't actually married yet.
Damn.
No, all we did was tell her our impression of the CD, that's all.
Oh, yeah. What
happened to the drummer you needed?
What?
You're going to do it yourself?
Must
be tough.
スタジオを借りないといけないしな。ディーン。そもそもレコーディングってやつはバカほどお金がかかる。スタジオ代だけでうん十万だぞ。Are you serious?ああ。一人でやればレコーディングも時間がかかるだろうし。どれだけ経費がかさむやら。Who's going to get the money from?宣伝だって。チラシを作ったりライブハウスやレコードショップを回ったり。 自分の手でしなくちゃならない。ディーン。そうして完売させたとしても赤字だ。逆にCD を作る経費を稼ぐために汗水流して働くことになる。インディーズってのはそんな世界だ。Holy
crap! I didn't know that, to be honest. Hearing all this, I'm like, holy crap. You can't recover. The only time you could probably recover if you gotta become hella successful. You can't just be successful, you gotta be hella successful.
Was
it just as Yoshino-san said? Because we instigated him? Is it because of us that he can't back down on this anymore? Maybe we really have dropped a big burden on him. Until Yoshino-san calm, peaceful life up until now. Yeah, all I have to do is remember. 2 years ago, what face did this person make when Sunohara announced to him he was in a band?
Bandか。そいつはいいな。
Dang, I didn't notice that slight smile. Yeah, he never really smiled after that. That's interesting. I recall that innocent, childlike smile. He never stopped loving music. But if it gets popular, wouldn't things repeat themselves again?
大丈夫だ。もう見知らぬ他人のことは歌わない。 歌うのは自分のことや身近にいる人のこと。そうだな、この街のことを歌っていくことにする。それにインディーズ以外でやるつもりはない。まあそもそも今さら俺に誘いが来るとは思えないがな。もう自分の稼いだ金で自分の歌いたい歌だけを形にしていく。それが俺のやりたいことだからな。そしてそれを他の誰かにも気に入ってもらえたら最高だ。
He never stopped loving music. And he never stopped loving others hearing him. It's a hobby then.
そう、趣味だ。とても金のかかるな。
He says laughing.
そうだ。お前のことも歌にしてやろう。
Please don't!
お前が題材だと、いい曲が浮かびそうだ。例えば、ラブ&スパナ。
は？
どうだ？
What?
女のために働くお前を象徴しているだろう。よし、アルバムタイトルでいけそうだな。
No way, he did it! He really did it! I can't say this looks like it's gonna sell!
日本人なら、やっぱ日本語の方がいいか。
I don't even know what it means, man!
じゃあ、愛でスパナを回す男。
It's not very scary though, is it?
怖い。
How about we instead add fear in giant letters above your head?
恐怖なら愛じゃないだろう。
Yeah, I guess it'd be scary if he used his nose instead though. I just got an idea! We just have to reverse it! Oh my god. How about we now try making it more suspenseful? What the hell? The maid saw it? Fear the man who had his nose turned with his banner.
Weren't
you the one who suggested it?
Huh?
Really?
やっぱ、ラブ&スパナだ。
He said love and spanner? Something like that.
やっぱ、ラブ&スパナだ。
I don't know what that means though. That's in English. Love and spanner? Seriously? I'll be honest. It sounds kind of lame.
いいんだよ。俺が良ければ。それがインディーズだ。
Good news, Nagisa!
What is it?
Yoshino says, said he was making a new CD. Yeah, he's gotten pretty enthusiastic about it too. That's so.Hey! You know, they fast forwarded. Probably due to time constraint, right? Because, Yeah, they fast forwarded. But I think Ibuki sensei did something to make Yoshino-san make a CD again. After we failed. I scratched my head. Embarrassed that I kind of grown suspicious for no reason. I guess so.You and Ibuki sensei have been working hard together after all.
Yes, 頑張ったのは伊吹先生と吉野さんです。私は手伝えることがなかったですから、話を聞いていただけです。
Even so, you probably helped him in your own way. Since you're the one who that started this all to begin with.
そうでしょうか。だったら嬉しいです。でも。本当に頑張ったのはお二人です。吉野さんは簡単には自分の音楽を他の人に聞いてもらいたいとは言ってくれなかったんです。いつかまたやりたい音楽じゃなくなってしまう。それが怖かったみたいです。 でも、 自分たちだけの手で作り続けていけば、 それが守れるんです。 そして、 自分のやりたい音楽に 共感してくれる人だけが買ってくれると、 そう言ってました。
That's true. Besides, I don't think he'll ever lose sight of his music again. But the person he loves right there beside him. And him being here in the town he loves.
Tomoya-kun, とても素敵なことを言っています。
You think so?
はい。
Still, so you can't live off just your dreams, huh? Reality is pretty harsh. There must be something he understands himself quite well.
はい。 ですので、ともやくん、 CD買いましょう。
Hell yeah! You don't have to tell me that!
ともやくんと私、 1枚ずつです。
Hold on, Nagisa. We're a little, screw it, let's do it. Even though we live together.
はい。
It's almost like you're making sure we both have it in case we someday break up. I'm just kidding. It's fine. Let's get one each. We use one to listen to, and keep one to hold on to. They both belong to the two of us. It got enough value to warrant that. I mean, it's Yusuke Yoshino singing about the actual town we live in. Why, of course. I'm a fan of his, just so you know. That's true. I hope they're all find him.
Hi.
June ends too. Just as the rainy season finishes up. See you. Oh! Oh! Oh. Suyu is the rainy season that typically lasts from June to July in Japan. During the season, the humidity in the air is fairly high. Fuyu. 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 I forgot how to say winter in Japanese. Never mind. Oh, I like that dress. That one's cute. Oh, she has a nice little necklace too. I like that. Oh! Wait a minute. I think she always had that little thingy hair accessory. I don't think that's new. But I do like her necklace. And that, I don't know if that's a dress. It might be a shirt. At the dinner table. Huh? She's putting an unusual amount of work into her words. It has to be something that's hard for her to discuss. What's wrong? Do you want a swimsuit? Okay, let's go find one tomorrow. We have the day off after all. I was gonna say she looked grown, but she's supposed to look grown, right? She's 20. I want to see you wearing one too. You only own your school issued one, right? Oh, I think it's really awkward if someone like, come on bro, 20 years old wearing the school swimsuit? No! Well, I mind. It's only natural for someone to want their girlfriend to look cute. What a feeling of superiority I get knowing that all the guys around are staring at you. You're fine just as long as you look cute. She almost denies it, but I shoot a look at her before she can. It's enough to make her remember me telling her not to put herself down.
So, 私可愛いですからきっと何でも OK ですってこんなこと言ってたら私変な子です
What an incredibly feeling
もうともやくん私で遊んでる気がします
don't pound like that Let's just get out of there and shop tomorrow
はいって違います
Huh? You don't want to go shopping?
それはとても嬉しいのですが、明日はダメです。
Why not?
あの、ともやくん、お話があります。
We're back to where we began. Why the serious tone?
はい。あのですね。
I don't want to.
まだしてないです。
I can tell by the way you're acting. I have a feeling that you're going to suggest doing something that I'm not going to like.
それはそうかもしれないです。でも、もう二人で暮らし始めて二ヶ月です。
Yeah?
週に一度、私の家には来てもらっていますが、でも、まだ…トモヤ君の家には行っていないです。
I knew it. I can't believe this. I feel like I've been left to free fall straight from heaven to the depth of hell. I was feeling so great just now.
トモヤ君、卒業してからお父さんに何度会いましたか
Beats me.
トモヤ君、トモヤ君、私には…ちゃんと正直に話さないとダメです。
I want to get my stuff once, and that's all.
そうですか。では、明日会いに行きましょう。
I don't want to.
どうしてですか?
Because I'm working as hard as I can.
はい、わかってます。
I want to at least be able to spend my days off alone with you.
次の休みは、トモヤ君と二人で過ごします。約束します。
No, I want to spend tomorrow together too.
トモヤ君。
I thought you understood. The distance between me and that man. The gap between us that can never be filled.
はい。でも、トモヤ君も、社会人になって、たくさん辛いことありました。全部乗り越えて頑張ってきました今ならもっと前向きに会いに行けるんじゃないかってそう思います
I wonder am I really stronger now? I ran away from that place on that day have I changed since then? Haven't I just been averting my eyes from the reality of it? I'll be able to give my all if it was anything but thatBecause I'll be doing it for you, Nagisa. That's why.
Tomoya-kun, 私がいます。ずっとそばにいます。二人だったら、何だって頑張れるはずです。違いますか?
Damn! Oh, if you say no, it's over. But there's no yes. You can only say nothing.You can't hurt her feelings, but you can't agree with her. When she puts it that way, I can't disagree. I want to work through anything and everything together with her. That's what we've done this whole time. But can the two of us really stay strong? Even when it comes to something as stupid as this? In that case, will you hold my hand the entire time?If you let go, I'm gonna run away.
はい。帰ってくるまで、絶対に話さないです。
Oh. She's so nice. The next morning, the two of us are standing in front of a nameplate that reads Okazaki. I haven't been here since I graduated. As for Nagisa, this is literally her first time here.
緊張します。
For Nagisa, all she's doing is meeting her live-in boyfriend parents for the first time. If only he could have been a normal parent. If he was, then it would probably be a happy situation. Like we had gained a new member of the family. Just like how I had a good relationship with the old man Sanae-san. I feel sorry for having a parent who can't do that. You're sweating, you know. I raise her hand. Mine's still in it. Want to dry off? She promised to never let go! Never let go! Never let go. She squeezes my hand even tighter. Listen, I'm sorry. I know it's nerve-wracking enough just going to meet your boyfriend's parents. On top of that, I have my own problems. And you also have to take care of me because of that.
いえ、全然平気です。いえ、智也君のお父さんに会うのは緊張します。こんなこで気に入ってもらえるかなって。ですが、智也君の問題を私も一緒になって努力できることがとても嬉しいです。あ、いえ。
Nah, it's fine. I understand how you feel. I felt the same way ever since I met you.
So desuka. Nara yokatta desu. Dewa ikimashou, Tomoya-kun.
Yeah. As always, my father's asleep in the living room with no covers.
Itsumo konna tokoro de nete rasshyaru ndeshou ka?
Yeah.
風邪ひいてしまいます.
He's used to it. Hey! I shake his shoulder. He groaned, then opened his eyes.
Oh, Tomoya-kunじゃないか.
He gets up and sits down with one knee bent.
はじめまして.
Next up, bows deeply to my father after he does this. Someone other than me is inside the house. An unprecedented situation. But after a moment's surprise, my father immediately calms back down.
Tomoya-kun no otomodachi kai?
Hai. Watashi, Furukawa Nagisa to iimasu. Tomoya-kun to wa koukou de onaji gakunen de chitashiku shite moratte mashita.
Ah. Ima wa?
I hold our clenched hands out toward my father so he can see. We're going now.
Tomoya-kun もついに。それはよかったよかった.
Why does his smile bother me so much?
今は二人で暮らしてます。どこにだい? 近くのアパートです。
Please don't.
Apart? 狭いんじゃないのか?
狭いかもしれないですが、広くなんてなくていいです。今の広さで十分です。最初のうちは家賃もきついだろう。Like
you understand.
この家は借家だけどね。遠慮なく使ったらいい。部屋なら余って。
贅沢すぎます。私たち自分たちの力だけで頑張ろうって家を出たんです。ですからありがたいお話ですけど甘えられないです。そうかい。いつでもいい。辛くなったら言っておいで。ありがとうございます。
Next, it looks at me. She's a very good person. That's what her eyes are saying to me. Which is why I could guess what she's going to say next. Nagisa calls him by that name.
Tomoya-kun を、ずっと連れ出したままでごめんなさいです。いや。辛いのは、 お父さんの方かもしれないです。ですから。
Don't say it. I come here with Tomoya-kun anytime you want. Please just don't say that. I grip Nagisa's hand tightly. Nagisa has her mouth open, but stops before she can say anything. She seems to have understood.
Yeah. そんなに謝ってもらわなくとも、こうして会いに来てもらえただけでも嬉しいから。
はい。
うん、本当。いつでも来たらいい。
はい。ありがとうございます。
The rest of our conversation is boring and harmless. We talk about things like how the vacant lot behind the house filled up, how the neighborhood is changing, and other stuff like that. Next, I listen patiently, attentively, while I just sit next to her, listening but not reacting.
Tomoya-kun.
Huh? He suddenly starts talking about me, to me.
Tomoya-kun wa mainichi konoko no teriyogi o tabete iru n datte ne.
He restates himself.
Yaemashii.私はいつもてんやもんだから。
もうすぐお昼ですから作りましょうかね。
She looks at me as if to confirm that it would be okay to at least cook some food. The thought of sitting around a dining table with my father makes me shudder. How many years has it been since we last ate together, anyway? But that's all I need to endure, and then I won't have to see him again for a long while.Next, that body language was promised me that earlier. Sure. So I decided to stay patient. This made me curious about Tomoya after story. Right? And Tomoya after story, does he ever, like, counsel with his father again? Or did he just never see each other again? I'll find out when I get there. Next, that opens the refrigerator door.
Nani mo nai desu.
So I guess we need to go buy something.
Hi. 一緒に来てくれますか?
Of course. We leave my father on his own and go to the supermarket to shop for food. By the time we get back, it's already past one.
遅くなってしまいました。急いで作りますので。
いいよ。気長に待ってるから。
Nagisa runs in front of him and goes back to the kitchen.
Tomoya-kun も手伝ってくれますか?
Sure, I'll help, but are we going to cook like this? I raise my hand, which I've been connected to each other for hours now.
はい。
So I hold something down with my left hand and you cut with your right hand.
うまくやりましょう。
Okay, remember, Tomoya, will you hold like this so she doesn't cut your finger?If you go hold like this, she's gonna cut your finger, man. Hold with your knuckles. Someone definitely is getting hurt doing this. I just told you, Tomoya.
So でしょうか?
Knuckles, man, knuckles. You're not gonna get cut if you hold out to your knuckles. It's fine. I'll lose. I'll let go, so you go and prepare everything.
離さないです。
I promise I won't run away.
そんなの関係ないです。
My left hand is going to be in danger if you don't.
そうですか。だったら仕方がないです。
I hold your hips instead.
そんなとこ持たれたら私が怪我します。
I'm just kidding. I'll be right behind you, guarding you.
だったら安心です。
Okay, then I'm letting go.
はい。
My fingers have been bent for so long that I feel a bolt of pain just opening my hand. The palm of my hand finally gets to meet the open air. The sweat on it from both of us begins to cool off.
それでは始めます。
Alright, good luck. I blankly stare at Nagisa behind one of the dining table seats when I hear a voice from far away begin to talk. Did he turn on the TV? I try to listen harder.I hear my father's voice as well. A customer? As I have to take a look, Just across from me stands a man I've never seen before.
Konnichiwa.
He bows to me.
Tomoya-kun.
My father also turns around to face me from his seat on the floor.
Kochira Shijo-san. Watashi no shigoto nakama da yo.
A friend from work? From before? Or someone new? If he's in from his old job, then I can trust him. As far as I know, there weren't any bad people there. He drank with his friends while talking about the adventures they went on back when they were young and energetic. But if he's from my father's new job, there's no way I ever trust him. There's no way my father would be able to distinguish between a good person and a bad person in the state he's in now. I'm sure he's just going along with anyone who came to him talking about a good way to make some money. What kind of work? Never heard of him. Go away! I declared this in a low voice. I said, go away! I ignore my father's words and repeat my own. Don't ever come back! I'm making you leap by force next time I see you here! My father watches, dumbfounded, as the man walks off. Hey, did you talk to guys from your old job? Really?
Yeah. Mada datta.
I'm so angry, I can't get any words out of my mouth.
Demo ne, soro soro un ga muite kuru in janai ka tte ne.
Damn, he's still a gambling addict. I thought he quit. And he's still an addict. I grab his shoulder. You can't make big decisions like that based on a hunch, you idiot! You're always going on about your stupid luck or your stupid hunches! I don't know what you think about me. And I barely feel this way either, but... But you know... I'm your family! Dude! He finally showed true colors. After 90 plus hours. We did! What? Like 7 plus routes. We finally get to see Okazaki father true colors. I didn't know he was still a gambling addict. That's because Okazaki never talked to him though. That's why we never get to see him. I thought he quit. He stands there for a while, still. He puts his hands on his chin. Then he starts stroking his doubles. No, man! What? Is that an excuse today? Is that how he avoids agreeing with me that we're family? Oh! I want to punch something. I don't care what it is. A wall, a window, anything. You gotta... You can't. Nagisa's here. You gotta hold it in. Calm down, bro. You're an immature adult now. Official member of society. Calm down. I try shutting my eyes. I calm my breathing. Nagisa. 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 I repeat the name in my mind. I'm about to calm down. Nagisa. My hand trembles. And I find it wrapped in another warm hand.
どうしましたか? Tomoya-kun.
Damn. Oh, I really do. My emotion instantly calmed down.
Tomoya-kun,大きな声出してました.
No, it's nothing.
では、Tomoya-kun,手伝ってほしいです. ちょっと大変なところに差し掛かりますので.
Sure. I'm grateful to Nagisa for realizing what was going on and taking me away from the situation. My father and I don't say another word to each other, and the rest of the time, just make small talk with Nagisa. It's the first time we shared a table in years, but it's not a family dinner table, just a bunch of strangers sitting in the square. An awkward table, with a handful of people who aren't particularly close to one another. The road home.
Tomoya-kun, 今日は頑張りました.
I didn't do anything.
Ie. Ai ni kimashita. Soshite saigo made imashita.
Well, I didn't want to run away the entire time.
Watashi wa konna no demo ii to omoimasu. Soen ni sae naranakereba.
We don't even see each other as family. That's okay with you. Remember what you told me once? Even if we're apart, it should be somewhere we can communicate. There's no communication between us. There's no room for understanding him in my heart. Is that okay with you?
Yes. That last connection is
not. So we're connected? Even now?
男の子なんて家を出てしまうと正月ぐらいしか帰ってこなくなるものだと近所の人も言っていました。
Just like when Suna had to always come back for New Year's for his family. She's really saying that I only had to meet him once or twice a year. I get the feeling I could put up with that. If she sees that as me looking forward positively, then I think it could save me. After all, I never stopped running away all this time. I don't want Nagisa to have to see me like that. But in the end, it's only because that Nagisa is by my side that I... Nagisa. Sometimes, I get scared. When I think about what I'm living for... Yeah. I was able to meet you, Nagisa. And I was able to be with you. For me, I'm happy as long as I can be with you, making you happy. No matter how hard my work gets, I can keep going, drenched in sweat. Because when I get home, you're there. Days like that are the one thing I can enjoy. So that makes me wonder, is that what I'm living for? But I also think that all of this is just due to luck. What would I be doing right now if I never met you, Nagisa? What kind of goals would I be trying to accomplish with my life? I don't have a family or parents like yours. I wouldn't have friends after I graduated. I wouldn't have anyone to keep working alongside. No one to give me motivation. What would have driven me? Looking at it from here, I don't think I would have been able to find any reason for living other than being together with you. So that makes me scared. Some people talk about fated meetings and stuff, but I don't believe in that kind of thing. I think that in the end, it's all luck. It was just lucky to meet you, Nagisa. When I start thinking about that, it makes me feel like there's no shared universal reason for living. I don't know if that's true, what Nagisa said. There would be another heroine, but I think the outcome would be very different. I don't know if any of them would confront Tomoya's father like that. Tomoya. He said Tomoya, my bad. I wonder. I think I'd be alone. I don't think I would have wanted to be with anyone else. It's not something I'm just saying because I'm talking to you. That's really how I was back then. Maybe I would have ended up thinking a different way once I got older, but I'd probably still be alone if I had never met you. And still be worried because of my father. Lost as to what to do with no support. What would have become of me if I never found something to live for? The thought of that, the root of my fears. I feel like the vague mass that is life would have swallowed up my tiny little existence. It would have been too overwhelming for me to fight back against. There's no point screaming when you are all alone. I'd never be heard by some sort of greater power. Hey, Nagisa, can I come over there?
They're
gonna cuddle? I get out of my futon and snuggle up to Nagisa. Her body's warm. For a while, I just stare at another, not even making contact. After that, I end up hugging her. I wrap both my arms around her tiny back, Pull her toward me. My chest meets her. It feels warm. We touch our foreheads together too, and then our noses. Nagisa smells wonderful. The person who supports me is so small, yet holding her in like this makes me feel at ease, like a child. Yes, it is the kind of person I was able to meet. I was lucky. That's the truth. I should just accept it, and not think too hard about it any longer. From now on, I should simply focus on protecting her. That's how I'll lead my life from this point forward. Yeah, that's right.